Namaste, welcome to vegcreations.com. This is the best peanut chutney for idli and dosa. Take 1 cup of raw shelled peanuts and fry them in 1/2 teaspoon of oil with 3 to 4 red chilies till they turn golden brown in color. Then take a few pieces of coconut, or you can use grated coconut, and add about 4 to 5 green chilies in it. And put it in the mixer along with the roasted peanuts and salt, and grind it, and add about 2 teaspoons of tamarind paste, and also you can fry a little bit of urad dal and with hing, and then till it turns golden brown in color, and add it to the mixie jar. Add a clove of garlic and then make it into a smooth paste. In the meanwhile, add a little bit of mustard tempering with a little bit of oil and curry leaves, and add it to the peanut chutney and mix well. Once you mix, it looks really beautiful, colorful, and this can be served with hot idli and dosa, or you can eat it with anything you want. So thank you for watching the video, and this is vegcreations.com. Thank you.